Creo 5.0 makes you more productive than ever. It's packed with hundreds of new enhancements and capabilities to help you design the products of the future. Product design is limited by human imagination and existing processes. Creo 5.0 introduces topology optimization to automate the creation of optimized parts. The software creates the right design based on your objectives and constraints, unfettered by existing designs and thought processes. Creo 5.0 extends the additive manufacturing capabilities introduced in Creo 4.0. You can now create, optimize, validate, and print your design in various materials from plastics to metals. And with the creation of customizable support structures and improved lattice capabilities for the metal printing process, you can design with full confidence. The new Creo Mold Machining extension introduces new capabilities for computer-aided manufacturing. The software generates optimized toolpaths for the creation of molds, tools, dies, and electrodes. And since it's fully integrated into Creo, when your design changes, so do the toolpaths. Simulation early and often in the design process lowers product development costs and speeds time to market. Creo 5.0 introduces Creo Flow Analysis, an easy-to-use and powerful computational fluid dynamics tool integrated directly into Creo and built specifically for engineers and designers. As with all releases, Creo 5.0 has dozens of new capabilities to make your life easier. Core modeling enhancements such as volume sweeps and design and perspective, as well as improvements to sheet metal and surfacing, allow you to design better products faster. Creo 5.0 also has UI enhancements, including the extension of customizable mini toolbars throughout the product. Product design is changing quickly. With Creo 5.0, you're ready for whatever today's deadlines and tomorrow's opportunities may bring. Creo 5.0. Design the way it should be.